Skanska, shame on you! Costain and Skanska, shame on you!
Costain and Skanska, shame on you! Costain and Skanska, shame on you!
HS2 is the largest infrastructure job in Europe at the moment. It's a Costain Skanska joint venture, both who have formed for blacklisting, in fact blacklisting on an industrial scale. They prevent people from working on their site just for the simple fact of being a member of a trade union. That's illegal, and they was exposed as acting illegally. They had to pay millions of pounds in compensation. They're now preventing Unite officers from going on the site and just being able to speak with their members during the break time. This is about union busting so as to allow them to ignore national agreements. We're seeing lack of overtime payment, which is costing workers £100+ a week in some cases. They're telling people you've got to work 50 hours before you get any overtime payment, where the agreement is 39 hours. Instead of being given 22 days a year, they're only given 20 days a year holiday pay. We've seen the use of payroll companies that are banned from the site being used in Costain Skanska's name. There's no death and serious injury cover, and this is the most dangerous industry in the country. And you can't have proper insurances in place, or you shouldn't actually be working in the industry, Costain Skanska. We don't need you, and perfectly honest, we don't even want you the way you're carrying on. We've had a devastating effect on the site. They've had to rearrange anything that is being done. They've had to abandon use of this gate. We understand that some people here on the picket line have took it upon themselves to go off and close another gate.
Stop the union busting in construction! Stop your union busting!
This is my property. You're taking our stuff.
Stop the union busting in construction!
Please, can you stop filming me?
Shame on you! Costain Skanska, shame on you! Costain Skanska, shame on you! Costain Skanska, shame on you!
Abide by the rules?
Yeah.
Who do you work for? Skanska or Costain?
Abide
by the rules?
Yeah,
abide by the rules. If they want to abide by the rules, so will we. No. And when they want to abide by the rules, we will.
Stop the union busting!
This is the beginning of our campaign. People associated with Costain Skanska, I would suggest you seriously think, do you want to be associated with union busting companies? Do you want that being brought to your doorstep? That'll be a decision for you to make, but we're not going away.
Costain Skanska, shame on you! Costain Skanska, shame on you! Shame on you! Shame on you! Shame on you!